the main conflict is that actually Shakespeare's plays were not meant to be read, but to be won. So when we think of Shakespeare, we initially associate the idea of Shakespeare to that of a book, while actually a form or an object can be used on stage is what we mean. So one of the ways that Peter may point up certainly is to have this kind of form, and to see if this particular object reminds of something or a particular Shakespearean play. And at that point, they will realize that actually every time in a tragedy there is someone dying on the stage with a sword. And this is another good way to show how tragedy differs from comedy. Tragedy usually ends with death, and comedy with marriage. And so to see which are the other kind of parameters or criteria to use to distinguish what is a tragedy, what is a comedy nowadays. And also to see how Shakespeare challenges those particular differences. So mainly is the idea that Shakespeare was not concerned about publishing his play on stage or playing, because he was a writer.